my fault. Estoy bañando, but I'm going to take a bath because I'm going today. It's a church which they give out food and free clothes. So I wanted to record, you know, a little bit what I'm going to be doing today. I'm going to translate Spanish. Buenos días, ahora como ven estoy en la lucha, como una, you know, es esto. Lo quitas aquí, vas a ver a esta grabándose hasta que se está bañando. Sí, así soy yo. Bienvenido a mi canal. Me estoy alistando porque hoy van a dar comida en una iglesia y ropa gratis. Y quería grabar para que ustedes vieran las cosas que iba a traer. ¿Por qué no aprovechar? Why not bring it if it's free? They also give clothes for my boys, my kids, or, you know, got three boys, tengo tres varones. Y pues sí, so I'm just getting ready. Here on the tub, y'all won't see nothing, so don't worry. Ustedes no van a ver nada, solo. No se preocupen. Y'all won't see nothing. Just my head. Solo mi cabeza. Guys, I use this one. It's Miracle Moist Shampoo. Avocado. Shampoo de aguacate. Let's see, we'll come down. Alright, good. And I'm doing a treatment to my hair. Yo me estoy haciendo un tratamiento a mi cabello. That treatment, ese tratamiento, is growing my hair. Ese tratamiento me está creciendo mi cabello. It's with ginger, jengibre, and lime y limón. I blend it. Yo lo pongo en la licuadora. I don't peel it off. You know, I don't peel the skin off. I just blend it like that. And in a spray bottle, I'm gonna show you real quick. And esta botellita de spray, which I got a little bit, I've been using it like every morning and every night. And my hair is growing. My hair, it started, you know, growing out. So yeah. Let me do my hair real quick. One second. I look funny. Me gusta divertirme. How do you have fun? How's that? I hope you didn't see nothing. Espero que no hayan visto nada. Conditioner, I like using this one. Para el condicionador, me gusta usar este. It's a shine conditioner. Morocan. Morocan. Se llama Morocan. I like, ooh, not too much. I was going too much. But yeah, estaba bajando mucho. And it brings my curls back. Me trae mi rizo. You can see all the ingredients like on the back, you know, what it brings. It says, shine, long last conditioner, dice brillo, acondicionamiento, duradero, delicado, for delicate hair. Hi, Diego. So, yeah. All right. A little bit. And it's really soft. Es muy suave. I recommend it to you all. Se lo recomiendo a todos ustedes. Wet a little bit, you know. And you feel the softener really fast. If your hair is kind of damaged over too much bleach and stuff like that, it'll soft it down. Lo va a poner suavecito. You see? It's pretty good. It's like soft. And it's good. Es bien suave, me gusta. So yeah.
Toda la mano para arriba, muévelo con todo el flow en el aire, muévelo acá.
You like my Bluetooth? I bought this. Muévelo. Muévelo. Okay guys, I stopped it right there. No more. I don't want to make the video super long, but you know, for you to see, I'm a little bit happy girl. Esto para que ustedes vean que estoy un poquito contenta, you know. And I got this yesterday. I'm so happy, guys. You can see it's still singing, but I kind of paused over here. Look, let me show you. It's right here. Let me see. Let me show you. See, it's right there. I paused it, but it's still singing. Lo voy a apretar. Yo, this is good. I love this. Low. I don't want to, you know, I'll be with you guys when I be a thing over there, you know, and that's church. It's raining today, está lloviendo hoy, so I don't know if I'll record the whole thing, but I'm gonna show you. Well, I'm just gonna show you some clothes that I did got from over there. Le voy a enseñar alguna ropa que sí me dieron de allá in this place, so you know, for like that I don't have to record like extremely long video. It's like almost the same thing I'm gonna be getting when I go over there. Es casi lo mismo que voy a recoger cuando vaya allá. So yeah, let me just get ready and then one second. Déjame alistarme, entonces vengo para atrás. All right, I'm in my room right here and I want to show you a couple dresses. Le quiero enseñar un poco de trajecitos that I have here. I want to start with this one. This is from that church that I'm talking about, and I won't be able to record when I be all the way over there. So you can see there are beautiful dresses. I love them. Imagine if I would have had a little girl. Imagine if I would have had a niña. Which you never know. So I'm gonna be saving this clothes for maybe, you know, a couple, 1 year. I don't, you know, my favor's still there. Mi fe todavía está ahí. And look, it's so pretty. Es rosita. And the price is still there. Everything is new. Todo está nuevo. Todo está ahí. This is a size 4. Esto es un size 4. And this comes from, it says the children's place. You know that store is expensive and the price is $29.95. Los precios son $29.95 right here. And I love this, so cute. If I could have worn it, I would have worn it. Si me lo hubiera podido poner, me lo hubiera puesto. Okay, that's one. These are like the little sandals. Aquí está la sandalia chiquitita. They're so cute. They are so cute and they're new. They're a size 5. Son size 5. And they also have the tag. También tiene la etiqueta, which I want to show you. I don't want to, you know, see? Right here.
And it says $24.95. Dice $24.95. Alright, this is another dress. Aquí otro trajecito. As you can see in blue, en azulito, bien bonito, like one for every single day. Different size, diferente size. So I got a little size. This is a 5'6". Este 5'6". It's so cute. You can see under, you know, like how it looks. It got one. Tiene este, like a little princess. Ve. So bonito. Like little glitter. Tiene como un brillito chiquitito. You can see. So beautiful. Alright, I'm gonna show you another one. Oh. Have this one in pink. Oh, sorry. I'm so sorry. Ese en rosado, which you guys can see. This is a size 4. Este es size 4. Miren que bonito. Moms, they got girls out there. I don't know, like, I'll see what I could do. If I won't, you know, if I don't have no more, no baby, whatever, I am trying, being honest, estoy tratando, la verdad. Y como pueden ver, pues, I don't know why God blessed me with this clothes. It's more girls than boy. I got 3 boys, and they got boys clothes, but it's not a lot as girls. Ven, pueden ver que bonito, miren. And I got like the little stretch right here, you know, you could put it like on top, on your shoulder. But when it's shoulder, and this hangs down. Así como al ladito. So yeah. I also got more shoes, you know, más zapatitos de vestir to dress up. See, they are cute, little, you know, they're new, so you can see. These one are size 11, so size 11. And the tag is also here. It's $32.95. Este vale $32.95. So I'm not taking no tag out. No lo voy a sacar ningún etiqueta. Lo voy a dejar así nuevo. I'm just gonna, you know, fix it here. You know, the baby could grow. Maybe the future, I don't know. Bebé de futuro va a crecer. You know, summer, spring is out here. So I also got this one. También tengo este. It's like yellow flowers, roses and stuff. You can see it on the cintura, it goes on the hips. Sana. And you see, got this little flower. There's a florcita. This is a size, let me see, it's a size 5'6". I got a lot of 5'6". Tengo muchos 5'6". Alright, I'm going to show you the boys' shirt. Le voy a enseñar la ropita de los varoncitos. Okay, the boys' clothes. Oops. La ropa de los niños. They got right here, as you can see, dressing shirt, camisa de vestir. I did need it. Si lo necesitaba for my kids, para mis niños. Este, you can see the front, this is back. And this is a size, este size is 10-12, este 10-12, which is, it fit my kids. Les cabe a mis hijos, pero Jacob is a little bit more chunkier, the middle one. So he's like a 14. I think I do have a 14. Yo creo que sí tengo size 14 aquí. So you also can see have the tag. También tiene la etiqueta. Ve? The children's place. Uy. And this is $18.95. Vale $18.95. Let's see. I'm going to show you another one. I also got this one for boy. Tengo esto para niño. You know, you save money. Te ahorra dinero. This one is 10-12 also. Este 10-12 también, como pueden ver. And squares, blue, pink. Tiene rojo, azul, rosita, whatever. You know, a little bit colors here and there. So, yeah. Also, it says dad and mom. Papá y mamá. Papá y mamá. Alright. I got this one. This one fits my little son. Este le queda a Isaac. Mi pequeñito. Isaac is a 5'6". Well, this is like a 4. It still fit him though. Este como size 4 todavía le queda. Miren que bonito. And este tiene like little designs, you can see. Ven, ven diseñito. Tan bonito. Front and back. you know, like if I go to church, como si fuera, you know, cuando fuera, vaya a la iglesia, este, se la pongo, you know. Y va a estar bonito. I just fold it. Well, I was planning to put it, you know, like in the hanger. Mejor lo pongo en gancho, because I don't want it to be wrinkled. No quiero que se arruga. Sí, honestly, I don't have much for boys. No tengo mucho para niños. This is another one. This is a 5'6". Este sí le queda muy bien a Isaac. Es 5'6". And it's pretty cute. I like white. A mí me gusta el blanco, because you can match it with everything. Lo puedes matchar con todo. And yeah, you can see. And it also have the little tag. También tiene la etiqueta inside right here. Aquí adentro es $18.95, como pueden ver. And this is like expensive clothes. Este es ropa cara. The children place store. I do love going shopping in this store because they got a lot of good clothes. Tiene mucha buena ropa en esta tienda. Lo que me gusta es por el ejemplo. Yeah. I'm going to put it in a hanger. Yo mejor lo pongo en el gancho. Pero, I like folding stuff, you know. Me gusta estar doblando las ropitas y así, chip, chip, la pone así en la gavetita. O mejor engancho en el hanger, much better. Okay, that's, I'm going to show you a little bit more. Les voy a enseñar un poquito más. Show you some baby little shoes, zapatitos de bebé tan bonitos, tan chulitos. This one costs $19.95, cuesta $19.95. I don't know if you guys can see right there. I don't know, but yeah. That one, I love this one. It has beautiful glitter. Me gusta esta, tiene brillo bien bonito. Este, me encanta. Si tuviera una niña, como dije, la vistiera con trajecito y de estos. Size 4, size 4. And this is like what they put a dress. Cuando se ponen un trajecito, se ponen esto like on top. Se lo ponen como encimita. Where they won't be, you know, it's cold. No va a tener mucho frito. And yeah, it's pretty. Yo siento que es bonito. They also gave this little boots, estas botitas, you know, which they could put on and just walk all over the house. Caminan en la casita, like little deers, como unos venaditos. Night time, you know, bedtime, con este tipo de, you know, or just walk around the house, you know, solo caminar en la casa. Tan bonito. Ah, let me see, Wait, let me leave that box right there. Here I also got a little bit more. The same, you know, ones I showed you. Like on top of the little dress. Estos chiquitos, este, se los pone encima de los trajecitos. Como dije. This is a size, this is a medium. Este es mediano. You can see how pretty. Medium, size 7-8. Mediano, size 7-8. Este voy a poner here. This one is another one, but in white. Este es otro, pero en blanco. It's all wrinkled, but you know, you could iron it. Lo puedes planchar y, you know, it'll look nice. Everything is new. I also got shoes right here for bigger girls. Aquí tengo zapatos de vestir para niñas más grandecitas. See, they're cute. They're flat at the bottom. So aplastadito debajo. And this is a size, ¿qué size son? It's a size 2, son size 2, como pueden ver aquí. Size 2. It says $29.95, dice $29.95 cuestan. They are expensive. I love this one. A mí me encantan estos. Mire qué bonito. Esta, if they would fit me, they would wear it, pero they're not my size. No son mi tamaño, mi size. Miren qué lindo. With those beautiful dresses. Ve que cambia como de colorcito. Where it goes like this, yeah. See? New. And this one's, y esto que están aquí. This is a size, ¿qué size? Un size 4 de niña. Size 4, girls. Yeah, and it's from the same spot, Place. La tienda se llama Place. Ahí está el nombre. A little hat for boys, una gorrita para los niños. Mm-hmm. Isaac would love it. Isaac le encantaría. Así. Así. Ding! It don't fit me. And it's for babies. And hey, like for example, this one costs $16.95. Como este costaría $16.95. Oops. And let me see, it's a whole lot of dresses, guys. You don't imagine. Look at this one, it's so cute. Like a Barbie, como una Barbie. Miren que bonito. Front, la parte de frente, and this is the part of the back, y la parte de atrás. Look at this one, miren este. This is a size 16. This is size 16, which would fit me. Este sí me quedaría. You can see it goes down to my knee. Me llega a mi rodilla. Este, I might keep this one. I'm gonna keep this one, yes, because it's 16. El 16 es de, you know, grande. So este sí me lo puedo poner. Está bonito. I put dresses, but not always. Yo me pongo trajes, pero no siempre. Barely, casi nunca. Pero I'm gonna start wearing dresses. Voy a empezar a ponerme trajecito porque I feel like I do look good, you know, on dresses sometimes, not just pants. Quizá me veo bonita en trajecito, no tengo tiempo en pantalones. So este, I'm gonna take it on the side. So you see? Bien bonito. And I got more clothes here, supposedly for boys. Supuestamente para varón. My kids would not like to wear this because it's pink. You know how they are. But maybe they will. I don't know. It's 10-12. It fits Jacob. How I say, you just iron it, lo plancha, y ya. Se lo pone. It's too much pink. Hay mucho rosado. Also, this one, another one. You know, you could wear this with some jeans. Con unos maones se los pone. Este, this one is a purple púrpura, un trajecito púrpura, bonito. You see? So nice. And the video is almost done. El video casi se va a acabar ya. I don't want to bore you guys. No los quiero aburrir mucho. This one. Son de esos flip flops, miren esto que bonito, tan chiquitito. This one's, and this one's for a boy. So, you know, if in the future I get twins, you know where I got a boy and a girl. Si en futuro me dan gemelo, Dios, me envía gemelo, tendré nene y la nena. So, you know, I got them here. And, yo also got these little sandals, también estas chancletitas chiquititas, you know. These dresses are also cute. Estos trajes también, ve, tan bonito. Like this. Miren este. I did fall in love with this one. Me enamoré de este because it's like big at the bottom. Es grandecito abajo y miren que bonito. Es delicado, es delicate, you know, dresses. When I was little, my grandma, they had me in dresses a lot. Cuando era chiquita, mi abuelita me tenía siempre en...